Hi, my name's Steve. Welcome aboard my narrowboat home, Moreland Rose. Please join me as I take a slow boat through Britain. My stay beside the Tesco supermarket in Kidderminster was fine. I neither saw nor heard anything of the rowdy individuals referred to in some internet posts. Perhaps I was lucky, but sometimes one bad experience gives the spot its reputation. Unfortunately, the Weaver's pub I had been hoping to visit was closed the night I spent at this mooring. My first task en route this morning is, you guessed it, top up my water tank. Now we can get underway. It is not long before we leave the urban views of Kidderminster behind. This is a very rural canal for most of its length. The sandstone cliffs are still evident, albeit on the starboard side now. was keeping my fingers crossed that I might see a steam train from the Severn Valley Railway cross the viaduct ahead. Unfortunately, it wasn't to be. It is quite a sharp turn to line up for this lock. Almost made it. There has been a fair amount of rain in the last few days, and it is starting again now. Drifting out of the lock, Moorland Rose gets pushed over to the towpath side by the bywash. She needs a little help to get away from the bank. I had heard about pet terrapins being released into the wild, but these are the first I have seen. They may look cute, but they do devastate the native fauna. This bridge leads to a now disused lock, which dropped boats down onto the River Stour to enable them to reach the Wildham Ironworks. It was abandoned around 1950.
Thank you.
am hoping to make Stourport tonight, ready to head out onto the River Severn. However, I have heard that with all the rain, the river is in flood and not currently navigable. Rain is not going to help out with the situation on the river. This arm was once a transshipment wharf between the canal and the railway, showing there was some cooperation between the two forms of transport. I don't know how busy the moorings are in the centre of Stourport, so I'll moor here first and walk the mile or so to the visitor moorings tomorrow. Besides, the rain showers are getting more frequent, and there's a pub right there. A walk along the towpath has told me there is space further on, so I'll move down, ready to get on the river as soon as conditions allow. here we are. This should do me for a few days. As it turned out, the weather worsened, and it would be 6 weeks before I got on the river. I returned to Kimver in the time I had spare, although I didn't record that trip. It meant, however, that I got to visit the Weaver's Pub in Kidderminster. Join me next time as I eventually got to cruise the River Severn. Until next week, stay safe, see you soon.